This stream would be cut short depending on whether I get whether the stuff kind of those two. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't expect much right now, but it's not better than fucking up. So let's have another go. Actually, things have changed, and we might get back to part one, and then I was gonna fail with part two. We'll see. Man, I'm just gonna give him the thing. I mean, I probably would try. I should probably try to make it look like someone I do dearly know. The thing is, like 210, I wanted like something like that. Probably bad, good. Of course, you have brown hair. Maybe. Yeah, we're gonna try to make that those. I mean, probably should be something. Not that thick. Not that one. I don't know, probably should stop my version to like something to the default stuff. Anyway, this is just experimentation LED. This one, of course, we're gonna go with the limited amount of. I swear the fact that there's a left and right eye setting gets me every time. It's. I don't know, it feels so inappropriate. I gotta give him that kind of nose! This is gonna be good. Let me just temporarily change stuff here, okay? Maybe this bit rate will be better for my butt. Or maybe even an internet upgrade. Of course, we got Cryboy. This actually mounts. Oh, we can add. We can blush. Can we make a blush? Okay, let's get this. At this point, like, kind of looks like Edgeworth. Can't lie. Not gonna lie. Sorry. With this kind of shit, I get messed up in my fucking life. Now, let's give him the hair. Let's give him the hair. This kind of hair. It looks like a prim proper shit. No. Maybe. I mean, this is like appropriate, but it feels wrong. I don't like it. Oh man, I swear. I mean, you know, if you look up the avatar, this is still so fucking familiar. It's kind of like that kid from Persona 3. Yeah. Oh yeah, that looks pretty bullshit on you. Maybe this. I don't like it. I guess I'm gonna give him that kind of gift. Ew. That's the end of the game. Yeah, perfect. And then get something that did that. Okay. Why is the most chesty on this? Should it be that way? This one, even this. Then I'll just like have to pick a tank up and all. Again, not just the green. This one's like a green. Like a green. I don't like the green. I'm telling you, I'm actively making my guy look like someone. Oh, the four gonna be just. Let's give it a. Because the contrast looks nice, let's give it a red four. This, deeper. No, this one. Yeah, this is perfect. Can I add to the effects? Then this is where there's scars, but why would you give a guy an intent on the scars? And this one's like also perfect, also appropriate. Oh yeah. Oh man, it looks lovely. Oh man. So far, so good. This game's just asking me to just discard all that I've worked on and make this guy Miles Edgeworth. No way. No fucking way. That's gonna do that. Seriously, this one, like, goes down really? I don't know. Why not? And what's this hand? And there are things. You guys got a lab litter, the jack. I really would say jack, it's not built. See, that's a build. That's the wrong build. There's no other build. That's bullshit. This phone, the cell, the pencil. This thing just screams template, really. Anyway, of course, some earrings. Why is only left earring? Ish. It was the delicious. Oh, fucking maybe. Yes, nope. course, this is a colored hat, and there's no colored glasses, and there's no glasses. Okay, I'm gonna just... Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's the best I can give. Probably since... Just guess who the guy is. Everyone is watching. You know. Something grand. Next up is... Here's manga creators. Oh boy. So there's your manga creator. If you're wondering, it's probably just a single. As far as it's a single panel, you don't like get to make a. They're gonna. It's name. Ed dress up. Beautiful couple dress up. I'm gonna go back to the shitty ones as soon as we could. Oh man, this is just screaming for a. Yeah, goodness gracious. You're giving me ideas I shouldn't have. This is gonna be a problem. Also, I think I'm gonna get heartbroken. Hold up. I'm gonna play this game. I don't know. I'm not feeling it, Mr. Krabs. I mean, I probably should start clearing up my shit. Like, how do I put this? Oh yeah, I mean the iBooks. I have some iBooks that are basically like courses. I think I probably should get rid of them. I have pretty much probably got them. That I don't know about the pictures I have myself. There's some pictures that I really want to get rid of, so I can't make this one. Probably should clear my phone. Anyways, we're gonna wait for a bit. For now though, I would get to you to an old thing that I did. An old thing that I gotta don't do. Okay, so if anyone wants, okay, this is an old thing. When I was, of course, before. Of course, everyone knows I'm a writer. I'm a Mr. Writer, man. Okay, let me just note that this style looks. I could mistake this for Sakami Chan, but was this Sakami Chan? Just like, oh. I mean, at this point, I'm not gonna bother. I don't know what's with like this kind of style. What is this kind of, what so far with like some of these more modern artists getting really, really shiny and bright with their works? I don't get it. It really makes sense. I don't know. It feels like a compromise. But let me see, Avatar Maker. Oh, here we go. My Anime Character Maker 2.2. And there's this one, Anime Face Maker 2. Though Gen 8 has then made like, a whole chibi maker. We can talk about that later, but for now, I'm gonna show you nostalgia. Nostalgia, folks. Nostalgia. Clearly, someone's talking close. I turn off the TV now. Oh, man. Okay, I think it's really the fact that I'm playing Y8. I think I should. I can easily pin the blame on me playing Y8.com. Anyways, I think it did some games. Yeah, I mean, look at that shucks. Look at that thingy. He plays apparently, as far as I know, he plays. Yeah, the activity. Please don't make me look dumb. I mean, let's see if they have like these things. This, I don't know. These things so much main mission because this one like the face maker is of course more bad. Always like during the last visit 16 weeks ago. Believe it or not, this man is almost probably alive. But yeah, he's the one who can use. Yeah, I mean, you know, really good. Basically this was like the main ref I used to ask my dogs. Eventually, I branched out to pretty much have like a more decent reference, and eventually, those more decent drawings, and those decent, more decent drawings finally became references. Why was that drop the same set of things? Let's keep going to red shit. I'm done, I'm suffering. I'm really compromising at this point. Like, is this supposed to be like really good? Yeah, because it's like, if I, how much CP am I eating? Okay, it's this one. You want to go like the generic character? Okay? Those are the generic ones you start with. How does some manga stuff? Oh, wow! There's freaking speech bubbles. You can actually make that shit. This one. Oh, it's Prince. Roses. There we go. I mean, you can check your character, you can make her stuff like that, you can give her stuff like this, and some hairstyle, you can either have this. I mean, I love the comprehensive, you know, the comprehensive nature. That's an ugly, that's ugly. That's an ugly style if I see one. And, I don't know. Can you have something like, you know, this or something? Well, I don't think you can. But what you can do, though, is take... Oh, I love this one. Oh, in this case, it's just like, eh. Stuff like, hey, you wanna know what it looks like? I'm gonna have to fucking guess, sir. I'm gonna have to fucking guess. Also, these are presets. These are the preset colors. I should have done something about the freaking skin tone. Perfect. The accessories, of course, there's earrings that no one can see. Because I'm such a great guy. Okay, let's just have not really the front covers of fucking ears. It only looks so it looks so obviously it's kind of weird. I hate this. I mean, this one's more decent though. I don't like Shredder Girls. Yeah, well, at least, man, I'm gonna get hell for that. Kind of done. And basically finished. Ding! And look at the style. And of course, we're gonna look at the backdrop, which is either. Can you believe this is a thing? Perfect. It looks natural. Anyway, here's the guy. Basically, he is. Here it is. It's gonna be most active on Facebook and Tumblr. It's my personal blog. If I possibly an FB, we could go. As far as I know, let me just check the activity. Last activity is hidden. The last thing is 2 days ago, so we can probably do this too. It is. Oh yeah, look at that shit. Yeah. I mean, it's dodging. I don't know. You know me, I'm a slugging thing. Oh, anyway, private one. Anyways, let me just get to this thing here. I think we can all agree that this one should probably be like this. Oh! Oh! No, thank you. Oh, this one, okay, perfect. This one's much better. And then we can give it, I mean, this only like preset and everything. It's kind of hard if it's like, should be. I'm about to give her some sideburns, so we can probably just this thing. Oh no, we're just gonna give her this thing because it's appropriate. And then if we take out this hat, shall we? We're also gonna give her the stupid earring, which I think has no collar. I don't think it has. We're gonna take out the glasses. We're gonna give her nothing. Just kidding. We'll give her sunflower. Okay. Then we're gonna give the hair here. Since it doesn't even show the whole goddamn shebang, and it's really, I'm gonna give it a ponytail because, you know, everyone likes that. Or that shit. No, sir. I mean, I'm just bullshitting this, and yet I feel like I'm gonna, the creations are gonna make it be ugly. There we go, perfect. And you're gonna get these shirts, you're gonna have a kimono, you're gonna get this. You're gonna get the thing, we're gonna show his abs. I think we're prepared for that. Just kidding. And what's also, I think it's supposed to be a monk's habit. Yeah. and this one here, and this, and this, and this, and the death. Not some, we're gonna go with this. But fan service armor. I'm gonna give it this one now. Actually, but don't that look good? No, like speech bubble. So you're gonna put the speech bubble. Oh no, you get only the one speech bubble, and we're gonna intercept the text, and then we get oh. We're not gonna do that then. Oh. Anyways, this is the artwork of the guy. Look at that shit. Look at that 10 out of 10. Don't you like it? You good? You this? Yeah, this one. I mean, you know. There's some, basically when I go to the art, some things like, oh man, I'm sure a sec gonna ask for drawing that guy. And, you know, in case they only try to, like, oh shit, son, or sometimes you're big or something, oh man, I can't wait to be able to commission this guy. There's some that I really go, hey, I'm sure it's not gonna fucking pay to have a drawing for my guy. Anyways, let's play this game. And here we have mail, and it's email. Here we go. This is the latest version at B. We're gonna go to Congregate. As far as I know, it's like 2. Or, yeah, shitting me. Oh yes, we're gonna do. I think this is back for the latest one. Great, I can't remember what I did here. Anyways, if you wonder, yeah, it is a bit of this thing here. And I think, yeah. Can't. No, wait. No brows. And then raised eyebrows. Gorgeous brow. Bushy brow. I'm gonna try to get back to the time. The skin is just a palette. I still love how this is setting. It gets paler. The eyes are green. Okay. The hair. I mean, it's fair. It's just bald. Shorts like it. A little bit. Which makes bowl cut. It's kind of this. Can't remember. I swear it was this. I'm gonna show you what the first incarnation of my OC was. The reason I can't remember is because I don't want to see those things anymore again, okay? The hair exterior, there's no exterior. Neckwear is, of course, as well, this one, color. Other accessories, he has no other accessories. The earrings, he has earrings, it's this one. This one is like an earpiece, okay? Face wear, no face wear. Headwear, no headwear. Facial hair, no facial hair, mustache. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh boy, I like. Oh man, long beard. Oh yeah, boy, it's Moses. No, but no facial hair. Indeed. Shirt would be no shirt. Come back, no. Oh yeah, just kidding. T-shirt, dress shirt, Cuba shirt, Kung Fu shirt, a sweater. The body is like stuff like that. This one's like, as far as I said, default white, makes it give a shine. Shoulder, there's nothing on the shoulder. This at this point are just random shit. There's nothing wrist, waist. Legs, of course, stands. There you go, that's the guy. That's bell shorts. Pants, leather pants. Loose pants, torn pants. I mean, it's very basic, but this was what I used. And I think that's how it works. Let me just check, I think the browser is. I sense this, like, he kind of had two thick eyebrows, yeah, something like that. There he is. Oh man, I'd talk more about the guy sometime later. Basically, that's where it all began. Then you can change the back of the thing here. See? Fine. I'm doing it right. Ooh, like this. Like that. Oh man,